engines full power, and liftoff of NASA Crew 8. Go Falcon, go SpaceX, and go NASA.
How about that for a commute?
Four astronauts lifted off from the Kennedy Space Center in Cape Canaveral Sunday night for a six-month stay aboard the International Space Station. One of the astronauts is a Colorado native. Matthew Dominic is a U.S. Navy test pilot who was born in Wheat Ridge. That's cool. Himself, along with a new crew, will oversee arrivals of two new rocket ships as they stay aboard the station for 6 months. They're scheduled to reach the International Space Station tomorrow.
Pretty cool.